Ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Isaiah, what do you think of Chris Mullins' hair? Really, it's going to be that trouble. Give him a thumbs down. That is great hair in there. Maybe not as good as my hair used to be. What's up, guys? That's me with hair, without hair. High five, guys. Let's have a great time. It is Lux Basketball live on the break pad. We are at about 5 till 9 here. I got to rip two cases before 9:30. So let's get rolling on it right now, guys. The teams that are left at number two are those. We won't do random for any teams that are left afterwards. All right, there are two cases. So let's pick a case, and then we'll do the random for the four teams left in the random in number one. All right, odd number, I'll grab that top case. Even number, I'll grab the bottom one. And it'll be the second one down behind the orange rally towel. All right, there it is. Lux, baby. Lux, baby, Lux. All right, let's get that randomized done, guys. Here we go. Three plus on the teams. Three plus a deuce. And there they are. The Nets, Hornets, Pistons, and the Kings. Five clicks we go. That's two. That's three. And that is four. Hornets, Pistons, Nets, Kings. And let's pop them down here. All right, there they are. Hornets, Pistons, Nets, and the Kings. Boom. All right, now the names. Thank you guys all and everybody that's joining and grabbed a team in this Lux break. Excited to see it. All right, we got three plus a five. Eight times. Moral Trust, Page, Botox, and Fuchs. Good luck, guys. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and there's the snowman. All right, let's match them up, guys. Those are the ones left in the random. Charlotte, Moral Trust. Let me jot these down so we can get them into the spreadsheet. Botox with the Pistons, Fuchs with the Nets, and Page hits the Kings. Hornets, Botox, and Pistons. All right, I'll type those in real quick, and then we'll have, I'll print them out. Tell you what, does Pistons not have, I got Isaiah on the brake pad, hoping that he brings some boom. All right, number one filled out. All right, $3 down. Yes, they are. All right, my friends. Lux number one. Let's jot it down. Number one. Here are your teams. As selected, except for those random, those last four. Thank you all, and to all, may Atom Bomb be with. All right, guys, we're doing Lux Basketball. Pick your case. Number one. Number two. These are the teams that are left, except for the Mavs. Awesome, man. Thank you, Charles. The Mavs are gone. Still, those teams remain. Make sure you use that code. Swish. Detroit's gone, too. All right. Few teams left to go. Make sure you use that coupon code, guys. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? 14-15. Panini Lux on a brake pad. All right, let's do it. 5-box case. Oh, man, I love it. New stuff. Is it the shoes? Windmill. Oh, my. Well, these are cool boxes. I see what they did with the top there. I saw a picture of it. But... All right. What's that? Time of our lives. All right, check this out, guys. Whoop! And the pack is inside in gold. That's sweet. That's pretty cool right there. They get an A for packaging, Ernell. A for packaging. That's pretty cool. Kevin, was there another team you said took off? Okay. Job with keeping those packs from flying around very much, that's for sure. Be nice to see a second. How about two packs in one of our boxes? That's too much. That'd be too much to ask for them. All right, let's get another epic boom. Another highlight video. Worthy hit. All right, this is case number one. Case number two, we're going to do it right after this. Still a few teams left, and then we'll do our eBay action. We'll start at 9:30 or so. We'll see where we're at. And also, mini helmets. Leaf mini autograph helmets are here. We do have plenty of cases left, so spots are in there for $79.99. It'll get you a case. It'll be a random hit draft, so we'll open up all the boxes in the case, and you'll get to pick your autographed mini helmet after we randomize the order. So you'll end up in a draft order from 1 to 8 in that one. So some of those, we already got one case down. We're number two is moving too. All right, good luck, everybody. Lux. May the Lux be with you all. Oh, we got a frame auto in the first one. Yes! I love the frames and, huh? Come on, there's one in every pot, Pat. All right, and it might be on, ooh, it's low numbered too, guys. All right, I'm going to go to the other side. Pellies! I didn't want to show the framed autographs first, so we turn it around and there's our first hit. Ryan Anderson. Well, we're getting our question answered already here. Kevin, there it is. That'll work. Sweet two-color patch out of 49. The sharp shooting Ryan Anderson. Yes! Powell, congrats, man. Check it! 1,500! Boom! 1,500 points, Ernam. Alright. Oh, prime patch! Lakers! Kareem Abdul-Jabbar! The great Kareem! 21 out of 25! With a hook shot. Yosh! So that's why it's not a terrible idea to go ahead and jump in the random, because you have a shot at points. 1,500 points, that's better than a poke in the eye. All right, good luck, everybody. Framed autograph. Lakers, Julius Randle. Boom! Rookie autograph. Holy cow, that's numbered 6 of 10. 6 of 10, the Los Angeles Lakers from downtown. Jose, my man, you got two amazing hits out of that first box. Wowzers. From downtown. Oh, a die cut. Dante Exum of the Jazz. Oh, my goodness. You see that next card, Kev? That's pretty sweet. Dante, number 23 out of 25, prime patch for the Jazz. Ryan. Man, that's cool. No card is numbered any higher than to 99, and we haven't even hit a 99 yet. Next up, Jabari Cat.
It's patch.
Boom! Okay, well, grab a magnet, man. I think.
Color?
Oh yeah. Four colors, 21 out of 25. Jabari Parker on the brake pad with authority. It's either a 100 or a 130. I don't know if it's going to be 130 is the good safe window, but that is awesome. Kevin B. Jabari Cats, number to 25. Lux piece. Woo! Jabari Cat does like the brake pad, man. We launched a couple of National Treasures. And there is Corey Jefferson, the Brooklyn Nets. One of the random teams. Fuchs! 5d5 out of 6 there, Fuchs. Congrats, rookie autograph, die cut. Pretty cool card, man. All right, and the frame piece. Right-hander. Sixers! Silver ink. Scotty Brooks of the Philadelphia 76ers. Right, that is going to Gary B. Let's get Roger Rabbit up. Guess who else got frame, guys? Woo! We got Roger, and we got, so far, Scotty Brooks and Julius Randle framed up. Sweet. All right, second, third box from our first case. And it's number 15, another two color for the Timberwolves. Ricky Rubio! Hidekazoo! My man, thank you for your email as well, man. Great to hear from you. Congrats. 6 of 15. Rubio Cats. Next up, I have Joel Embiid. 36 out of 40. Boom! Man, Gary with the Sixers. Holy cow. Joel Embiid. Randle and Parker. Man, sweet with the top rooks. And guess what? 900 points. 15 hundo and 900 points that we will randomize. And our frame in box 3 of 5. I saw this guy getting money out of the ATM in Pittsburgh at the NCAA tournament. Stevie Smith! Feel the heat. Boom! Silver ink, 19 out of 49. Powell, congrats, man. A second hit. Man, these are sweet.
Sure, Charles likes the Brooks. I tell you what, Chuck likes a lot of random players. Lots of random players.
Scotty Brooks had a great jump shot. Ooh, look at this patch. 76ers again, Jeremy Grant. 3 of 25.
Philadelphia 76ers.
Gary, that's another one for the Sixers. Woo! Next. Oh, another die cut.
Moo! Tumbo! Mount Mutombo! Going to the Nugget spot, Michael B. Is that Bo Tyson? That's cool, man. Dikembe. Mount Mutombo. 48 out of 50. Yes, sir. John, all on card autographs. John, you got the, I think you got your Knicks in number 2, didn't you?
I think so. Yes, sir. All right. Next one I got.
Ooh. The X-Man. Fuchs.
I tell you, that's two of the teams that were in the random that are hitting.
Right? Or did you grab the Suns late?
Tyler, that's sweet, dude.
The X-Man. Xavier McDaniel.
Philadelphia. All right, now a frame piece. Frame piece.
Box 4. Kyle Korver of the Atlanta Hawks. 26 out of 49. From way downtown, he's heating up.
Boom! Another late pickup, Paige. Congrats, Paige. You got a frame auto, man.
Of Korver, 26 of 49.
All right, where are we at on number 2, guys? Kevin, are any of these teams? Nets, Hornets, Pacers, Pelicans, Suns, and the Kings. Those were the teams that were left the last I looked. Oh, wow, another sick patch. The Suns!
Officially in Fuego.
Check this out, man. This looks like a flawless card.
Markieff Morris!
19 of 25. These cards look phenomenal, guys. I wish there was more of them in a case. They look sweet. 19 out of 25. Goodbye, folks. Very goodbye, Phoenix. Chuck out Adesanya for Phoenix, too, man.
Oh, guess that Jason Kidd.
Who's he playing for in this one?
Oh, my. Is it the shoes? Phoenix Suns.
Boom!
Officially in
Fuego!
Wow, 5 out of 35. Jason Kidd, auto relic on card.
Woo! Folks, kill it, my man. My goodness. My goodness.
Oh, redemption card to close the break, and it's a fat one. It must be a framed redemption, so we'll see.
All right, here we go. Clement Robinson of the Portland Trail Blazers. 28 out of 49. The Blazers, a late pickup by John. John C. Congrats, man. Sweet, Cliff Robinson.
All right, we're going to go right to the random, guys. I can't wait at all, so if you're thinking about grabbing a team, please do so right at this moment. Otherwise, we will pop right into the random, okay? We gotta get this one done. Woo, Jabari Cats. I gotta randomize the points among all teams after we show off this one right here. Framed autograph redemption piece. Let's see what we got. Good luck, everybody!
Lux Silver Autograph. Lux Silver Autograph. Card number 51. Carl Landry. Carl Landry.
Boom. I don't know what Carl plays for them.
But I got the checklist up, so I'm going to look at it real quick. Carl Landry, Sacramento Kings. Yes. Wait a minute, guys. The Lux Silver autograph. Let's see. They're number 25. Sacramento Kings. Another late one. Was that Page? Wow, the Kings were in the round. I tell you what, Mark, you were so, you were dead on this one, man. Those random teams hit. Lux Silver Autograph, Sacramento Kings. Lux Silver Autographs, Carl Landry. That's the guy, right? Yeah, Carl Landry. Number 25. All right. Nice, man. Nice case. Two top rooks. Kid. Whoops. Kings. So Paige, congrats. You guys that did strike out, of course, so we're gonna send a hobby pack at minimum to you guys. As always in this one. Alright. Well, let's get the random set up for the points cards now. Every team will have a shot at them. All right, and the points. May the Fox be with you all. We've got 1,500 and 900. The top two teams will get them. Three plus a deuce. Three plus a deuce. Here we go. Boston to Sacramento. Five times. That's one, two, three, four, and number five, the Rockets and the Trailblazers. Houston Rockets, big points from downtown. Kenneth J, congrats. And the Blazers, a late pickup by John. I tell you what, John, pretty solid. You got a hit plus the 900. All right, everybody else, you guys will definitely get something in the mail from us. Thank you all very, very much. Lux, the Jabari Cat, we'll see. Can we get an even bigger boom in number two? Let's find out. We'll go right into it, guys. The last, saw a couple of orders come through. So we'll get those taken care of, and then we'll see what's left over, and we'll do another random for any teams that do remain. Thank you guys as well, as always, for joining.